Hi everyone, my name is Ishika and today I'm going to tell you how to make an egg sandwich. Let's get started. So first you need one egg which is boiled and two bread slices and mayonnaise and pepper and salt and then one bowl and one spoon. So now I'm going to show you how to make the filling. So you need one egg and cut it in slices. You have to cut them like this. It doesn't matter if it gets messy because you need small slices. So now I cut the eggs and I kept it in a bowl. So now I'm gonna add the mayonnaise. So now if you're wanting to add the mayonnaise, you should use a spoon like this. So now you have to mix this, the eggs and the mayonnaise. So now you have to put your filling aside and now you have to toast your bread. Now you're gonna let it cook. You can use this as breakfast or any snack when you're feeling hungry. So examples, you can use it when you have winter holidays or summer holidays, you can make it. And you have to use a pan's help because when you're cutting the egg, you're using a knife. So you have to use a pan's help. Let's see if it has cooked. So now you have to take the breads out. So now you have to add the filling. Now you have to add the little bit of salt and pepper. You should use a spoon while doing this. So now we have to take the other slice of bread. So now you have to add the filling on the other one. You have to put the breads together. Through the wastelands, through the highways. hope you like this recipe, and if you want another video, please like and share it and subscribe.